Hello, I'm back for my next battle on the Kalos Pokemon League. And this time around, we got me as middleman taking on Lucario, Ike, and Charizard. Nice kill I had there on Lucario. Still have all of our lives left. I'm just spamming gun misses at this point. Yeah, that'll pretty much kill you. Plus with the stage going upside down like that. Sucking for me. And then I got metal. Well, that ended up killing me. That's a nice bomb drop I had right there. Charizard's down to his last stock already? Really sucks to be him. Then again, he did just Mega Evolve, so I guess it really doesn't. I ended up getting the Pac-Man ghosts. And they ended up taking out Ike. Now I'm down to my final stock. Now it's just me taking on Ike, and it's not looking good for me. against a level 9 CPU item. Like I've said before, I'm not good at one-on-ones. Although that does help me out a lot. And so does that. That helps me out quite a lot. Ooh, that was a nicely timed bomb drop. Still didn't end up killing him. But that did end up killing him. Wow, what a comeback. And that'll be it for that battle, so I'll see you next time.